Declaration for Singles Day 11, 1 Corinthians 10, verse 13. No temptation has overtaken you except such as is common to man. But God is faithful, who will not allow you to be tempted beyond what you are able, but with the temptation will also make the way of escape that you may be able to bear it. Say after me, I decree and declare that I rise above temptation. Whether people are there or not, I rise above temptation. I know that there is no temptation that has come to me that is not common to man. Therefore, I take a ride on the wings of grace whenever temptation comes. Your word says, where sin abounds, grace abounds much more. I declare that I do not take the grace of God for granted. I see a way of escape where there is strong temptation. That phone call, that text message, the knock on the door, that message or article I stumble on when I'm about to go mess up may just be the way of escape I need to say no and walk away. Therefore, I decree I will not trivialize my way of escape, no matter how little it might seem, not by might, nor by power, but by the Spirit of the Lord. I believe it and I receive it in Jesus' name. Amen. I pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ. You see the way of escape in every temptation. The Bible says where sin abound, grace abound much more. Anytime temptation shows up, you see the way of escape and you take action in the name of Jesus. You do not surrender yourself to temptation. You do not yield to it by the power in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive the strength to walk away just like Joseph in the name of Jesus Christ, that your destiny may be fulfilled in Jesus' name. Amen.